Steph's done for the rest of the half, protecting that 1-point lead here. Oh, tic-tac-toe!